dimensional. Trick right. Powers his way. And looks like he lost the football at the goal line. It's loose. This is Dolphins football, and we've got a flag.
Anderson and his team talking it out. Let's find out about the flag.
Rolling on the field was a fumble recovered by the defense. Illegal formation, number 70 of the offense is lined up on the end of the line of scrimmage. That penalty is declined. First down.
Kiko Alonso comes up with the fumble. There's that hit from T.J. McDonald.
As a player, you see a guy come off the sideline and he has a fumble like that. And sometimes you just want to let him go, but then you want to, come on, man, put two hands on the ball. The football is everything. The football is everything for us as an offense, and if we don't have it, we can't be effective. Jordan Howard, you can't put the ball on the ground in that situation.
What a stop for this Dolphins defense. So now first and 10. Jordan Howard and the Bears fumbled one away. Well, about a minute ago, he was looking to go in from the 2-yard line. And now the Dolphins are looking at third and one. I mean, 8.